Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi everyone. I hope you are doing fine. So now we are going to have some quiz to test your understanding regarding the topics that we have covered before. So are you ready, class? Okay, for the first question, okay, kindly look at the figure one. Okay, the figure one shows the base of the skull. Okay, the structure level A is what? It is foramen magnum, or it is lesser wing of sphenoid, it is temporal bone, or it might be, the answer is D, greater wing of sphenoid. So which one you guys the answer is? Okay, yes. Okay, the true answer is A. It is a foramen magnum. Okay, now we move to the next question. Question number two. Okay, so please look carefully at figure two. Okay, which one of the following bone is shown in figure two? Okay, either it is A, ethmoid bone, or B, frontal bone, or it might be C, the temporal bone, or D, the occipital bone. Okay, so what is your answer, class? Is it B? No. Is it temporal bone? No. Okay, is it occipital bone? Yes. The answer is D, occipital bone. Okay, next question, question number three. Okay, the structure level B in figure three is what? Okay, look carefully at structure level B. Okay, is it temporal process? Or is it styloid process B? Or is it the zygomatic process? Or it might be D, the mastoid process. Okay, what is the answer, class? Okay, yes, the answer is B, styloid process. Okay, next question, question number four. Okay, what is this? Okay, the figure four shows the view of sphenoid bone from above. Okay, structure level C is A, cella turcica, B, the greater sphenoid ring, C, the posterior clinoid process, and D, the foramen ovale. Okay, what is the best answer for this question? Yes, it is A, cella turcica. Okay, next, the number five. Okay, this is a radiograph of APPA skull. Okay, which of the following structure in figure five is not the part of facial bone? Okay, look carefully at the structure. Okay, at either it is A here, okay, or B, or C, or D. Okay, please look carefully at the structure and relate to the knowledge that you have learned before and apply it to the radiographic picture. Okay, so which of the following structures is not the part of facial bone? Okay, either it is A. Okay, carefully remember what is the structure level A. Either it is B or C. Or it might be D. Okay, so do you want to know the answer? Okay, let me give you the answer. Okay, the answer is A. Okay, A is not the part of facial bone because A is nation. Okay, next question. Okay, this is still a radiograph. So remember, if you get the radiograph image, you have to apply the knowledge that you have learned before into this radiographic image. Okay, the structure level E in figure 6 is lambdoidal suture, squamous suture, external acoustic meatus, OD, occipital bone. Okay, look carefully. Structure E. Okay, either it is suture or bone, or it might be the EAM, external acoustic meatus. Okay, want to know the answer, right? Okay, the correct answer is A, lambdoidal suture. Okay, so now we go to the next question. Question number 7. Okay. Structure level F in figure 7 is what? A, superior articular process. B, pedicle. C, lamina. Or D, transverse process. What is the best answer for this question? Okay, yes, it is the superior articular process. Okay, next question. Okay, we have reached to question number 8. Okay, look carefully at the picture. Okay, the structure level G in figure 8 is what? Okay, A, median sacral crest. B, sacral canal. C, auricular surface. Or D, dorsal foramina. Okay, the answer is A, median sacral crest. Okay, next question. Okay. Figure 9 shows the superior view of atlas. So the structure level H is what? A, transverse process. B, spinous process. C, anterior arch. Or D, the anterior tubercle. Okay, do you want to know the answer? Yes, okay. The correct answer is D, anterior tubercle. Okay, next. Okay, we go to the last question for this quiz. Okay, figure 10 shows superior view of atlas. Structure level I is what? A, transverse process. B, spinous process. C, odontoid process. And D, pedicle. Okay, what is the right answer for this question? Correct. The answer is C, odontoid process. Okay, class. You want to have more quiz? You want to try more question? Okay, never mind. Okay, you can proceed to the next question on your own. Okay, here, I give you the link of the QR code. Okay, so you can scan the QR code here. Okay, after you have scanned the QR code, you will directly go into the question. So in this link, okay, there are many questions that you can try it on your own to test more on your understanding for this topic. Okay, with that, thank you, class. Enjoy your day, and thank you. Bye.